there. The horses down here. Right, Friday?
Marley, I have a feeling I'm gonna just walk him down.
Which one? He's got one drop.
I think he's a walk down.
See, what?
Stallion, the ex stallion.
The pony.
Probably a walk down.
Right, that's it.
Burns over whatever wasn't hit by that, and then actually got nowhere to go.
There it is. You guys, I don't think I'd take him to the equestrian center. You're going to end up living twice.
Yeah. There, that fire line goes all the way down the mountain. It's not just right here.
I had my horse freaked out by she
said that's really close.
Of course, the equestrian center is pretty far from this.
Well, it looks pretty good over here now.
It's not like it's a windy day or anything.
Thank God.
No, this is the second fire.
Look at that. It's a big fire.
That looks pretty bad over there, though. Pretty dark.
Oh, not over there as much. I think they have it under control. I don't know.
Right there. Just going right over your house.
That rules. That rules.
I want the colorful one. This colorful drop.
I want the red ones. Where are they getting the water from?
They're getting ready.
Now? You.
He said he
would pull, but he said it would be around about 6. Coming down the hill.
Missed that big dump. Yeah, a little close for comfort.
Can I see? Video? Did Lynn come home?
Yeah, she just got home.
Oh my gosh, look at that. I want to get this though. We get Lynn and Tom.
Let's go down there.